Hell yeah, man. All right, let's check out Salvatos. More Hades then, question mark. Oh, shit, we're doing Hades. Here we go. The King and the Bowl. Let's check it. Skip to 3:30. Okay, let's do it. Just because we got a lot of craziness. It gets insane. Okay, hell yeah. This kind of reminds me of God of the Dead, where it starts off like super slow, but then it just gets like insane. Is Moobot not working? Oh shit, dude. Damn. Oh shit. I might have to turn that request thing on. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn, that's heavy. Oh, that worked. Okay, it works now. It was just drunk. She's back. Is Moobot a girl? Is that canon? Okay, let's fucking do it. Let's do it. That's badass. Definitely gives me Doom vibes for sure. I like that riff on the top, or the melody. Back to that, fuck yeah, dude. We'll be right back. God damn, dude. That's heavy, dude. Oh my God. That's like the heaviest Hades song that I've heard. That's such a good riff. The other riff. What was the first video game song I ever learned how to play? I don't remember exactly, but it was probably, I feel like the most iconic, like one that, I think it was probably the Bowser theme from Mario. The like, that's like the best riff ever, right? Yeah, that's the riff that everyone should learn. Dude, that's fucking killer though. I like this Hades song. That's badass, dude.